So here is probably the water point, which is serving much population. As you can see around us are students, where there's a neighboring school which has a population of 1,000 people, and they all use the same water point. Overall, we have around 5,000 people that are using this water point. These are all empty jerrycans waiting to be served. Waiting to be served within a very short time period. They will take some time. There are some people that are waiting also to take the same water.